You see it just like bouncing around and then I got it.
It's spinning around, it's freaking out.
Oh, sorry. We should put it on white paper so you can see.
With a carbon and nitrogen, that's the idea. I'm gonna draw it up on the board, it's a really cool reaction. Alright.
So what's supposed to happen when you do this?
It's not supposed to go for a little bit, it's supposed to take a little bit of time.
And it'll drop out of solution?
It'll start smoking really bad. That's the CO2 coming on.